I have no intro. I laid out. Dude, Where's My Car is on Hulu. Why is that the weirdest thing I've seen today? It really is. Hello everybody, welcome back to some more SuperMay. Yesterday we did some more Smallville. Today, we're doing more Smallville. Episode 7, Cravens. Starring Lois Lane in the Henry Cavill Superman movies, Amy Adams. I am not joking, look that up. She is in this episode. She is the main character, one of the main characters. Let's get right into it. Whoa! Wow! That is high school. You know, I'm gonna go with a pass for that insult, because that one was odd. sees us noping out of that. Lax is mansion! Wingman! That's a joke probably half of you won't even get. Well, also probably 90%. Nice come up. Nice come up. That's a funny joke. Legends of Tomorrow has a petition on change.org that currently has 25,489 signatures. Save Legends of Tomorrow on paper, come on! He's gonna drink the shake. You gotta take off your shoes! God, that is a craving, Jesus. I love the wet lighting, it makes it, and the music, it actually makes it so good. Why is this fun again? Okay, that's a fair idea. Did he get you last year? Heh. Oh, don't leave at that. There, come on. Yay. There's this, a guy that was scale put up. Oh, you poor fool. He's about to kill him. Casa La Luta. He ships them. This Lex is a good friend. I thought I forgot Pete was in this episode. Wait, she's gonna kill herself and Clark? That seems like a B move. Last one you would throw would break the window. That was Quavig. This felt like one of the most high school centric Smallville episodes yet. Enjoy them for now, because dear God, we won't be getting those forever. I'm serious about that, by the way. Foreshadowing. Yeah, Max Luthor is the best part of the show. The way he just does everything is so good. And funny. Tomorrow we're gonna be getting chaotic. At this point, repetitive. Day number 10, ladies and gentlemen, of SuperMay. Woo!